One of my YouTube subscribers, Nini Farhao, wanted me to eat Wingstop chicken wings on camera. So here we are with 12 boneless chicken wings from Wingstops and a ton of fries. What's up everyone, I'm Wayne Liu. Welcome to a new eating show on Itoko. I really want to do more eating shows like this. So please help me out by clicking on the subscribe button or like Itoko's Facebook page. Today we have 12, as I mentioned, boneless chicken wings from Wingstop. And also, I have here classic fries. On top of this is actually a mixture. So you have classic fries from Wingstop and also jalapeno cheese fries. So I'm gonna dig in really quickly. I only have 12 chicken wings, so it shouldn't be a problem for me to finish it. There are four flavors here. I have here garlic parmesan. And I also have another flavor here, which is Bellini's spice. I'm already drooling for showing you guys the chicken. And also I have Louisiana rub. Last but not least is a flavor that I never tried before. And I think this is a localized flavor, which is sambal pedas. And this is going to be spicy, I hope. So without further ado, I'm super hungry. So let's start eating. I'm gonna start with my Coke, just to give some kind of warning to my stomach that shit is coming. I'm gonna start with this. Oh, I realized that I just touched like the sambal pedas and the sauce is really spicy. I'm gonna start with garlic parmesan. I like the cheese. So good. I'm just gonna have another one because it's really, really good. I'm a cheese person, so. Over here, I also have some ranch dip. Next up, I'm gonna have my Balinese spice boneless chicken wing. Mm. So the Balinese spice is actually kind of surprising. First of all, it's soggy, and I don't like soggy chicken. Secondly, it's a mixture. It's a mix, like the taste. It's a mix between sweet and spicy, which it's interesting because I don't think it tasted like that before, but I kind of like it. But I like it, but it's also like spicy. So it's Balinese spice, but I'm not expecting it to be this spicy. But actually, I like it because of the sweetness. The more I chew, it actually tastes good despite the sogginess. I'm gonna grab some of these jalapeno cheesy fries, which is a little spicy as well. Fries are just so good. Next up, I'm gonna go for Louisiana rub. I think this has like more traditional flavor to it, I think. Let's go. Did you see that? So the Louisiana rub is actually quite different from the previous two flavors. It is actually crunchy, crispy. I don't know. What's the difference between crunchy and crispy? I don't know, but like crunchy slash crispy. I'm sure there's a difference, but like it's crunchy or crispy. And at the same time, it's a little saltier than the previous two flavors, so it's actually quite interesting, and I'm glad that there is something that's salty. I mean, the parmesan flavor was salty as well, garlic parmesan flavor was salty as well, but this is much saltier, and it's actually a welcoming flavor in this mix. And not to mention, it's also a bit more oily than the previous two flavors as well. So as you bite on it, the oil or the fat just starts to ooze out from the meat, which is pretty cool. There's a bone. Jalapeno. I'm still not full, but this constant chewing and chewing is making my jaws tired. If you guys are lucky today, you might see me getting like a jaw cramp. Hopefully that will not happen because it will be bad. The fries are really good, especially the ones with cheese on it. I'm gonna start eating the sambal pedas flavor. I'm just trying to hold it back as much as I can because I have a feeling that the spiciness is going to be nasty. So I'm just gonna have this first. You know, I should have this first. Garlic parmesan first. And then I'll just finish all this later. Let's see. This one? Still so good. So this episode came about because one of my viewers, I think her name is Nini or Nina, I forgot, but she basically suggested me to try Wingstop chicken wings. It's not like I never tried it before, but I haven't ate it on my show before. So if you have any favorite food that you want me to eat in front of camera, just tell me what they are in the comment section. I might, because I read every single comment, so your suggestion or recommendation will have probably like a 90% chance showing up on this channel. I say 90% because I am quite sure that some of you are thinking like, okay, let's put something stupid like poop or like whatever, or like balut from the Philippines for me to try on camera. So 90%.
Alright, let's not hold this off. I'm gonna start eating it now. Let me clear my mouth. I have 4 pieces here. Sambal spicy. Let's go. I'm scared. Is actually okay.
Spicy?
I don't say it's okay. No, it's starting. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. It's okay. It's not that spicy. Especially I have drink here. So whenever I drink, it resets the whole thing. So it's good. And it's a little, it's sambal, right? So it's a mix of like between sweet and spicy as well. But like once you swallow the thing and then you have that aftertaste, that's spicy. You want to try? Spicy? Told you. Ah. I think I made the wrong choice. I shouldn't eat all of these at towards the end.
Yeah.
It's just... Ah, it's got that. Oh my god. It's spicy. But it's also very good. Oh, I'm starting to sweat. Oh, shit. If I cannot stand this spiciness, I think for sure I cannot eat any of the Korean spicy noodles that are trending on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
I will die. Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know why. It's spicy. I don't think I like it. But I still want to take a bite. It's good. The flavor is super strong. Super thick. I don't think I'll be able to finish all that chicken if I start with the sambal peras. favorite wings. Because it's just, the taste is so distinctive and it makes you feel full actually. See, I told you, it's spicy, I don't like it, but I still crave for the taste. Wingstop is definitely, this is not a paid promotion, but Wingstop is becoming one of my favorite restaurants. Because of their boneless offerings. I'm a lazy guy, so like all the fried chicken restaurants, fast food restaurants like KFC, McDonald's, I like their fried chicken, but nothing beats boneless fried chicken. So, and it's not like Wingstop is serving chicken breast. No, they're serving wings, which has a nice mix of meat and fats. So to Nina or Nini, great suggestion. With that, I'm done with today's eating show. I'm just gonna chill a little bit, chill for a little bit. A little bit more. Excuse me. And I'm done. That's pretty much it. If you like this show, please give me a thumbs up or click on the like button. Until the next time, tell me what is your favorite food in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Bye.